Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we have another leak video. This one won't be long. There isn't too much to go over, but there are a couple things and one thing I do need to fix. I'll do the thing that first. It was the wins. It's still for the event to get the, it's still 230 for the Eagle 7, 450 for the Snow Globe, and 530 combined, but the event actually runs a lot longer. It runs a full like week more or so, where I got it from was actually, they got it wrong. It was Blitz Post or whatever. So they fixed it. So now I can update you on that. If you want to just get the T26 E3, it's 11 to 12 wins per day. So very manageable. And for the Snow Globe, it's 21 through 24 wins per day for the Snow Globe. And it's 24 to 28 per day for all of them. So that is way, way, way better. That is way more manageable. So definitely a good thing to update you on, because that is way easier. You don't have to play for like 6 hours every day now to get all those wins. You can play for just kind of your regular amount, maybe a little extra, and you should be able to get both of them easily. So this is much better. Good news for free-to-play players. All right, the second thing I want to go over is just the Emil 1951. It has been nerfed a little bit as well up in the last update, along with the Emil 1. It has been nerfed some. And as well, it's been delayed, the release. It's been delayed a lot now. It's really getting delayed quite a bit. And all we know about it is it's going to be in crates with a 25 charms and around 3 to 5% drop chance somewhere in there. So, you know, 3, 4, 5% drop chance around right there. That's pretty much all we know. And then one more thing, which is very interesting, very, very interesting, is T22 crates that aren't crates. So, yeah, basically, you know those Chieftain, basically they're lockboxes, crates that have a 75% chance for gold and a 25% chance for the actual tank. You can buy one of them. And, yeah, that's basically what they're planning on doing for the T22. Don't know the price. I mean, don't know how much gold. I guess it would probably be 7.5k gold. That's generally what it is, with a 25% chance for T22. I would guess maybe these will come around Christmas would be my guess, I guess, instead of maybe Chieftain, the Chieftain ones or whatever. So we're going to have to see. This is extremely interesting. This could ruin the matchmaker at tier 10 for a while if this happens, because a lot of people will be getting their hands on the T22. Now, I feel like Wargaming might do it because they realize how much money they would make for this. Let's say they $25 for each crate, you know, practically everyone in the game is gonna, who doesn't have the tank, is gonna buy one. So that's a lot of money for Wargaming. Nice little Christmas present for Wargaming's bank account. So if they do that, it'll be interesting. And T22 getting sold in not crates but still crates, kind of crates, not crates, yeah, pretty interesting. So stay tuned. We're gonna be having videos out on the Christmas event that drops on the 18th. What is that, 3 days from now, so Friday. Yeah, pretty epic. So stay tuned. I will have a video about that, have videos planned for all that, and I'll see you in the next one.